ball, they could cut the lead in half as the T-Wolves on defense lead 6-0. Are they going to try and power it in or come up with a trick play? Hartz, 4 yards behind center. Again, Ruzicka, quick motion. And an easy pass into the end zone. Touchdown, Broncos, and we're knotted at 6.
And that catch made by Dylan Becker.